Furious Five defeated, Tai Lung was now one step closer to the Dragon Scroll. And if Master Shifu got in the way, Tai Lung would finally avenge being denied his destiny of becoming the Dragon Warrior.
I want my scroll!
Not good. Master Shifu knew that if Tai Lung got the Dragon Scroll, limitless power would finally be his. He couldn't let that happen. All they could do now was trust Master Uguay's choice. Only the true Dragon Warrior could stand up to Tai Lung and bring peace. But nobody ever said the Dragon Warrior would be good at directions. In fact, by now, he was totally lost. Even worse, he had wandered into the base camp of the Wu Sisters, the most lethal ninja cat fighting force in the known universe! Okay, this is the last time I try hiking. I'm tired, hungry, and I feel like I'm walking in circles. Wait a sec. Look at that. Huts. Maybe someone there has directions. Or at least a snack.
Swing back and forth on a branch or pole. Press jump while swinging to release and move forward through the air.
Anyone mention anything to you about a panda?
No pandas. Better make this quick. If anything interferes with Tai Lung's return, the Wu Sisters will be wearing our skins come winter.
Did you say the Wu Sisters? Masters of the spinning 12-paw strike? Whoa!
This forest scares me.
Hey, that was close. Hey, that was close.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Sleeping enemies will not wake up if you are moving slowly and sneaking. Attack while sneaking to take enemies out in one hit. Attack the tree to knock it over.
Huh? Hot!
Good. Oh, man, I must have missed dinner. And I'm starving. Hello? Excuse me? Anyone? I'm, a little lost. And a lot hungry. Woo, sisters.
Well, well, well. Look what we have here, sisters. A big lost panda who's so sad.
And, don't forget hungry.
What can we do to help this big lost panda so hungry for information that he'd spy on our camp?
What?
Maybe we can help him find his way.
Ha! find my own way. This so big, so sad, and so lost panda is saying so long.
Oh, sweet! A map!
Now maybe I can figure out how to get back to the palace.